Are you recording right now?
Yes. Did you want to be in it? Did you
want to
be part of the video?
Hey! Hey, world!
Hi, everyone. So, again, these tickets are
great. Good morning.
Good morning, Jess.
Morning.
Day 4 of the NASA trip. It's our last day. Today is the train. Ooh, we had a better sleep yesterday. We weren't as scared as we were the night before.
Like, seeing like the killer in the window.
I know, we were fine, we did so good. We actually stayed down in the living room and watched TV too for a while.
Coronamines.
Which is what we probably shouldn't be watching because that's like what the killer watches. You know, it took us 3 days to not be scared. Today we're gonna be, it's gonna be so easy. We're gonna be walking in the house when it's dark.
This is like the most excited we've been this whole trip. Seriously.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
I'm so excited.
Cheers. Logistic change part 2. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited now. Because he found what I like. I like sparkly. Let's get dropped.
Just kidding.
I like her lipstick color.
I know.
I was gonna tell her that, but I was like, that would be weird.
Look in the eyes, or it's 7 years bad something. May all your joys be many, and may all your pains be champagne. Cheers.
Cheers.
A little photographer, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
What else to do in Riverside?
I honestly feel true. She knows.
When I was a little girl, I thought this place is so boring.
Yes.
And
oh my gosh, she gets it. Hello. We are at the second winery right now. Oh no, we're at the first winery. Mm-hmm. Or cucumbers. Or vegetable.
Vegetable.
I think vegetable, right? Mm. They can't be a fruit. It's not like tomatoes. They have seeds.
Do you have a soda but cucumbers?
Passing out is our sweet star.
Grapefruit.
Thank you.
And cucumber and share and see which one you
yeah,
like.
Yeah, I like this color. Right.
Oh, yes, that pops out.
Cheers. Mmm. Mm. Okay. I like the cucumber one.
We are our own hype man. Like, no one's hyping us up, we're hyping ourselves up.
When like you and I are together and we hang out, it's like, so what if people are around us? Like, we're having
who
the time
cares
of our lives.
Yes.
And plus, you like make me want to be like, ah!
I do. No one asked for this, but we just gave it to them anyway.
Pretty flowers. It's my roses.
Yay!
I'm sorry.
Oh, girl.
This is what happens when we're really excited. We just scream a lot.
Oh, there's bikes.
Already, I'm going to do a few pictures. Okay, so this will be the first one. Let's do a couple more. I'm going to change the light. You can change the look if you want.
For frogs. I have yet to see a frog in the lily pod.
To see a frog.
Exactly. So where do you live in Riverside?
Seriously. Yay, bus! Next stop! It's winery! I love it though. You have to admit, I think people secretly love our, like, the way that we are.
Everybody here.
You're welcome. We just got done with the first winery. It was really fun.
Yes, it was. She was very, she was very cool and she was like the rugged kind of
Tina Fey-ish
from Wine Country.
Yes.
On Netflix.
Watch it.
So, Netflix can be your sponsor.
Netflix sponsor me.
So excited for it.
Oh my god.
I love this picture.
Look.
Oh my god. Oh my god. See, this is how I feel when I'm drunk, but right now I'm like, wine train.
Look at this bathroom. I am really enjoying myself on, I'm like whispering because I'm in the bathroom and I'm scared someone's listening to me. I'm really enjoying myself on this Napa trip.
No, and it turns out I actually won the bet, so
but now she doesn't want to do what I asked
her. No, once you found out that you won the bet, you were like, oh yeah, so then now you're going on what we agreed on. And I was like, what?
No, and he's like, no. She's like, no, I don't want to.
And this was built in again. And he died of a broken heart. Well, I guess in part he was cut in half.
I haven't been talking a lot. I've just been like filming shots instead of like actually speaking.
Sauvignon.
Sauvignon.
It's so pretty.
Go by the, yeah, I'll use that.
I'm telling you, I was like, yesterday I was like, winery. We look so cute.
Why? Beautiful.
I dare you. Okay, maybe I don't dare you. People are filling the alcohol on our train.
They're like inviting each other on their, like, you know,
sports or
like.
You're
not that special.
Next year.
Next year.
Yeah, but again.
Hope he's married. Oh,
God. When I remember, like, when we first, like, got there, and I was like, oh, he's cute. And, like, you're, like, listening to him speak. I was trying to look in his hand and see if I saw a wedding ring or not. I didn't see a wedding ring.
I didn't.
You didn't look. Oh, she's like, I don't care.
Okay. She doesn't know. Well, I didn't look. Not on purpose.
Yay! For riding the wine train.
Thank you.
Hopefully, we'll see you again.
Of course.
Ow! 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 There's so much happening.
Oh my God!
Stay here, everybody. Yes, this and the castle was the
definitely best.
But that lady is drunk.
She was like, and then like,
and they kept,
she was
they kept on like watching us, and we were like, yeah, they were like staring at us.
Can I help you?
Wait, excuse me. It's sweet sometimes. It's like wine. It's sweet sometimes, but it's not so sweet.
She loves love. It's the wine.
Stop. She was like, no, cut. Don't say that. You want to be loved.
What?
Even after I said it, I was like,
You ready?
Yeah.
Touching me. Touching you.
Get back together.
Mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, let me go.
you wanna know how to make me smile. Oh, baby, can't do this to me, baby. You with the moves, but just hang it out. Just hang it right out of here. Nothing really matters to me.
Okay.
So you think you can stop me and stare my eyes? I got the moves. So you think you can love me and leave me to die?
And it goes like this. And it's done. You're welcome. Hope you enjoy that free concert. We sell our tickets on Ticketmaster.
From our chef.
Yeah. He said it's supposed to sound like a nun. He said it's supposed to sound like a nun is passing gas.
Yeah. She farts or she passes gas.
Clears the throat to open the bottle.
Oh my God. She definitely did not pass gas.
We're back at the Airbnb. We're having a pizza and mimosas and hot Cheetos.
And grapes.
But Kevin Hart's like, no, strippers, booties, woo woo!
Booties in the air, booties in the air.
I heard you were having a little get together.
Ah! Oh my God!
Look through the top. Look at here.
We did so good today.
Oh my God, we did.
Woke up at 7, like.
You woke up like at 7:45.
I did, I was up pretty early. I was scared though, because I heard footsteps and I'm not even like.
Dude, I heard like the door like opening. But I mean.
Your door?
No, not my door, oh, like the house door. But yeah, dude, I was like so scared and I was like, if it happens, it happens. But at least if you're asleep, then you won't feel anything.
That's a lie. You do feel it. I feel like you feel it. I mean, I feel like they stab you and you go, if they slit your throat, possibly. What are we talking about? The conversations we have.
So what if the killer gets in? Like, how do we warn the next person?
No, remember we have to say the keyword. Mimosa. Oh,
mimosa. I was thinking of plans in my head. I was like, okay,
let's just say chest come for me first. I can leave through the patio.
Please.
And then wait, come in through the living room.
Go to your room. We climb out your window. Did the killer like get you on the way up the stairs?
Possibly. So here's a new plan. I was scared because I heard like it was sounding someone was like running, and then I heard another noise like 30 minutes after that, and I was like, and I had to pee, and I was like, oh my God, I can't pee now. I was like, I have to wait. I had a little inkling. What if it was Matthew?
It was definitely an experience.
It was being scared every night. I was like brushing my teeth today. I was like, killer, thank you for not killing us. I was like, if you were in here at any point, thank you for not snatching us. Did you cook anything early this morning?
Did I cook
anything?
No, why?
I smelled food. That's because I knew you wouldn't go down there. It's too scary.
Oh, there's no way. I'll starve.
I will die of starvation if I go down there. We made it though.
So do you think that the volcano like traveled all the way over there?
Well, according to the picture, it creates a ash cloud.
And then
it's like, and then it like took everything in its vicinity. It's like the blind leading the blind.
No, but like for real though.